Hello everyone, welcome back to another Let's Play of Left Behind. Last time we did stuff with Ellie to get medical supplies for Joel, and then we had some more fun with Riley, and found out that Riley has to leave Boston to join with another militia in another town, and it looks like that their friendship may dissolve. Solve like the next day in the game because she's leaving, and now we're gonna chase after Riley, see what's wrong, because she was going after music or something. Mannequins. Riley. Can't open the locker. Tell me I should go there, but let's see what's here. Nothing? There we go.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. Whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these.
Shit.
Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Okay, looks like we're gonna play water gun gores.
Come on, show me what you got. Ellie, come on. Got you on the run.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
You like it?
I'm getting drenched the most. Where are you?
Oh, man!
Boosh!
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. 5. You ready?
Okay. Let's see, where'd you go?
Three?
Just go hide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Time to die. Let's see, where are you at, Riley? Oh, there you are.
Oh. Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. 1, 2, 5. Ready or not, here I come.
You cheated, Ellie. Yeah, you're so funny, Ellie. Oh, there she is. This is so fun.
Oh, oh man. Ah.
I got you. I won. I got you. I won.
Wow. Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah. Ah.
Want to go again?
I do. I just...
You got to go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Okay.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is or
how to be
true. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in frame. I got you. Oh, I got you, babe.
Here. What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go.
with you now. We'll figure it out.
Okay. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Riley!
Uh-oh.
Joel!
Reminiscing about Riley? Ellie? Okay, we're back here in the mall. Let's see.
About that old man and a little girl.
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll check out this area. Go check around back.
Oh, shit. Can I go back? Let's see what was here. Let's see. Anything here? True photo. To the coolest captain around, here's to another fine year. Larry, Sean, happy U Day. Happy B Day, I mean. Elia. Ellis. Can I go? No. I have a feeling I'm gonna go there.
Holy!
Go check the store.
You
check around back.
That's one.
Anything? Are you there?
Now I'm doing a little better.
Oh shit!
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight?
Give him all you got, Ellie.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Let's go find that photo again. There we go. See if there's anything here. Octopus. Okay. Did a lot better. Second time, I think. I guess we'll crawl through here. Dead end.
Which way?
Probably that way. The dead end.
One second here.
God, there you are. You fine?
Shh, the place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
Good luck with that.
Shit.
Who the fuck?
Good job, guys. They did it clumsily. I hope that's the last of them.
Yeah.
I've been here before.
Fuckers. No. All right.
We did it, Ellie. We let the infected deal with the assholes, and now we're off to Joel.
So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see the fucking bodies.
Right.
Talking about me? You killed him already? Alright. That little shit is about to kick your ass. targets is him.
Oh, shit!
That's it.
Alright. Good job, Ellie. Now heal yourself. Go to that door. Okay. Anyone? I think I've investigated this place before. So let's go back to Joel.
Hey! I hear the fucking horse behind here. Come and get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
She's over there! Girls out there!
They're gonna get him.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Right there. One last bomb, make it count.
There she is! She's over there! It's vicious!
No shit. You're the one who's acting vicious towards us. So fuck you.
kill you, young.
That's that? Okay. All right, Ellie. Time to go to,
Joel.
Now,
down there by the door. Fuck, you got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
Oh,
past the checkpoint.
Better be alive, Joel.
Hopefully you liked the episode. Be sure to stay tuned, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out, everybody.